Kansas City, like most communities, has an underserved population, and Truman Medical Centers University Health is really here to help support those underserved populations and make sure we get healthcare to the places where we need it most.
One of the things that we're doing to alleviate some of the challenges and the barriers that they face is, number one, going out into the community where they are, and we're going to places that they are familiar with. Some of these partners might be our churches within the community. And then, of course, there are social service agencies like Delalam. This is where a lot of the immigrants and refugees come when they first get to Kansas City.
So when COVID-19 happened, it paralyzed the whole country, and of course, Kansas City is no different. As the vaccine was being available, everything was being online, and most of these people would not be able to, you know, get access to a computer or even understand how to work through the whole process. Language barrier was a huge issue for us in this community.
So what's unique about the way we reach individuals for the vaccine, instead of them having to call a number and possibly be put on hold, we actually reach out to them and we schedule them. We make those phone calls.
Truman Medical Centers University Health has great tools, very innovative tools, like the mobile units that we can take out in the community and work like a clinic. These units are big enough to house about 4 nurses at a time and a driver.
We've created a portable structure that really brings the hospital and its network and all of its computers and technology into these populations, into these community centers, so that we can ensure that they're safe and secure. Once they arrive at the vaccination site, we're able to finalize their reservation and then get them checked in. And then the technology allows for the nurse to medically administer that vaccine electronically. And then once that vaccine has been administered, it automatically goes directly to the state for registration.
So because of the Cerner support, we were able to do all of that.
We love our IT Works team. They come out with us. They make sure that the technology environment is good for us, that it works for us, and we couldn't do it without them.
Without the Cerner support, we wouldn't have been able to get out in the community and serve as many people as we served and we're still serving.
Truman Medical Centers is really about the only healthcare system that I'm aware of in this region that has a team dedicated to going out to the community to reach individuals within this specific low-income, impoverished, disparate community. If we weren't doing that, these people would likely be left behind.